So like any music lesson, we're going to start with our surfing dance. So I'm going to put my special surfing hat on. Here we go. And we're going to hit the waves. Here we go, guys.
Wipe out.
Next thing we always do is our pulse work, where we count to eight and move our bodies. So, time for the next hat. Here we go. Let's start our pulse work. So, I think we're going to start with punching up. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Get those knees up. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. big clap. Fantastic, what a great warm up today. Right guys, for the next bit you're going to need something that you can hit. So a pan would be great and a wooden spoon or something. I'm going to play some tadpoles and frogs and you've got to copy it, just like we do in our music lessons. So here we go. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. Tadpole, 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 frog. Tadpole, 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 frog. Fantastic guys, well done, brilliant call and response. Now, can you remember the name of the frogs? It starts with a cr, can you remember? That's right, cratchit, it's a cratchit. And can you remember the name of the tadpoles? Starts with a qu. That's right, quavers. And can you remember the shh? What do we call that one? A crotchet rest. Fantastic, well done if you got all three out of three there, brilliant job. So, we've practiced our rhythms. Rhythm cards, set one. Crotchets, quavers and crotchet rests. One, two, three, four. Shh, 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 shh. One, two, three, four. Frog, 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 frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, frog, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, tadpole, frog. Frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, tadpole, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, frog, tadpole. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, 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 frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, 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 tadpole. One, two, three, four. Frog, shh. Frog, frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, shh, shh, shh. One, two, three, four. Frog, shh, frog, shh. One, two, three, four. Frog, shh, tadpole, frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, shh, tadpole, shh. Set one, rhythm cards, crotchets, quavers, crotchet rests, without stopping. One, two, three, four. Shh, 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 shh. Frog, 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 frog. Frog, tadpole, frog, frog. Frog, frog, tadpole, frog. Tadpole, tadpole, frog, 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 tadpole, tadpole, frog, frog, tadpole, frog, tadpole, 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 frog, tadpole, 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 frog, shh, frog, 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 shh, 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 frog, shh, frog, shh, frog, shh, tadpole, frog, tadpole, shh. Tadpole, shh.
Rhythm cards, set 2. Minims, crotchets, quavers, and rests. One, two, three, four. Two frogs, frog, frog. One, two, three, four. Two frogs, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Frog, frog, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Tadpole frog, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Two frogs, tadpole frog. One, two, three, four. Shh, shh, tadpole frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, shh, shh. One, two, three, four. Frog, shh, shh. Frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, shh, shh. Frog. Rhythm cards, set 2. Minims, crotchets, quavers, and rests. One, two, three, four. Two frogs, frog, frog. One, two, three, four. Two frogs, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Frog, frog, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Tadpole frog, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Two frogs, tadpole frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, tadpole, two frogs. One, two, three, four. Shh, shh, tadpole frog. One, two, three, four. Frog, tadpole, shh, shh. One, two, three, four. Frog, shh, shh. Frog. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, shh, shh. Frog. Set 3 rhythm cards. Dotted minims, crotchets, quavers, and rests. One, two, three, four. Three frogs, frog. One, two, three, four. Three frogs, tadpole. One, two, three, four. Tadpole, three frogs.
Hi guys, so composition time again. So let's start just practicing our treble clefs like we normally do. So number 6, a little hat on it, down and flick, number 6, a little hat on it, and down and flick. Okay folks, let's draw 10 of them, off we go. Right folks, I've drawn my 10, so if you need a bit more time, just pause the video, but I'm going to move on, alright? So I'm going to leave my 10 up there. If you haven't got room, you can rub yours out. I'm now going to draw a line. So that's the stave, if you remember. And I'm just going to practice drawing my circles. So the note heads, I'm going to practice drawing them and making sure that the stave is in the middle, like that, every time.
So I'm just going to practice drawing some circles. And you can see they're all about the same size and the stave is in the middle. So off you go, draw your stave and practice drawing some note heads. You don't need to colour them in, just draw the circles. We're just practicing for our presentation. Okay folks, so again, if you need to pause, just pause it. I'm going to move on, alright? I'm now going to draw a second stave here. And I'm just going to practice drawing a few of the musical symbols. So the first one is the minim rest. So if you remember, the minim rest is the hat. So we just draw a little rectangle and we colour it in, just like that. And if you remember, the minim hat is two shushes. So underneath these, we would write the number two. But remember, you don't play anything. It's two sh, sh, two shushes. Okay. So I've drawn some of those. And I'm just going to practice drawing my quavers. So two circles. Colour them in. Now this is the important thing, both does. So up on the right hand side, duh, duh, and then kiss at the top. That's it. I'm just going to practice my crotchet rest. So the lightning bolt. Again, we're at number one. I forgot my one in the middle there as well. Might do that one again. So I'm just practicing drawing a few symbols. And the last one, I'm going to draw a dotted minim. There we are. So I'm making sure that the stave is in the middle. So I'm just practicing drawing. So if you want to pause the video, you can just practice drawing a few things and then we can write some music. Okay, so pause now if you need to. If not, continue. Okay, folks, so we're going to wipe the board clean and we're going to start our music composition today. Now for today's composition, we're going to write for two drums. So if you're at home, you might have two different pans. You might have a pan and a mug. You might have two different mugs. And if you haven't got anything like that, you've got your clapping and you can tap your knees. So you've got two different sounds, okay? So you don't actually need anything. If you're in the classroom, you've got your hand drum and you've got the table. So you've got two different sounds that you can use there, all right? So I'm going to show you how it works. So here's my stave. And here's my stave. And at the top, we'll draw the menu. So today we're going to have the crotchet, the quavers, the crotchet rest, the minim, the dotted minim, and the hat, the minim rest, two shushes. There we go. So that's the menu we can choose from. And you know by now that magic number is four. And when we get to four in each bar, we put that musical full stop. Do you remember the bar line? Okay. So at the start of each line, we draw one and only one treble clef. Like we've done before, and it just tells us that all these notes are going to be high. Okay, brilliant. Now, this is where you can put your pen down and watch Mr. Simons, because you don't want to copy me, you want to do your own brilliant composition. Okay, so I'm going to draw a crotchet. I'm going to draw another crotchet. And I'm going to draw a minim rest. One, two, three, four. Full. Even though I've only got three things in the bar, it doesn't matter. This one is worth two. So I've got to do my maths. I've got to add up. One, two. Three. Four. Full. I'm now going to draw two minims. Two minims. So this bar's only got two notes in, but two add two make four. So I have to put my full stop. I've now run out of room, so I'm going to go on to my second line. One, two, three, four. And three and one make four. So I've drawn my composition. Here it is. Okay. So I'm now going to show you how you play this on two different drums. What we're going to do, this first bar here, we're going to play on one drum, or one pan, or clapping. And then the second bar here, we play on the next pan. And then we go back to the first pan, and then the second pan, and then the first pan, and then the second pan. And that's how it's going to work. So each bar, we're going to play on a different sort of drum. So I'm going to show you how that works on different instruments that you might have at home, okay? And then you guys are going to write your own and perform it. Please remember, if you can, take some pictures or do a video and pop it onto Dojo for me, all right? But stay tuned, because I'm going to show you how to play this next, okay? Okay, folks, I've been to the kitchen and I've pulled out a little pan, which makes a high noise. And I've pulled out a big pan, which makes a low noise. There we are. So, as I've said to you, if you haven't got pans, you can use mugs, or you can clap, and you can use your knees. Anything to give you two sounds, okay? So, the first bar here, the frog, frog, two frogs, I'm going to play on the little drum. Frog, frog, shh, shh. And the second pan, I'm going to go two frogs, tap, pole, frog. Two frogs, tap, pole, frog. And then the next bar, I play on the little pan again. Two frogs, two frogs. So it's going to go little pan, big pan, little pan. So here we go. Shh, shh. How cool was that? That was brilliant. I'm going to do it again. So little pan, frog. Shh, shh, two frogs, tadpole frog, two frogs, two frogs. Fantastic. Now I'm going to do the bottom line. I'm going to start with a big pan. And it goes, tadpole, tadpole, two frogs. Tadpole, tadpole, two frogs. Then the next bar on that little pan, frog, 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 frog. And then back to the big pan, three frogs, frog. So I'm going to put that together. Tap-pole, tap-pole, two frogs. Frog, 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 frog. Three frogs, frog. Brilliant! I'm going to play all six bars. Here we go. Shh, shh. So, that's what I'd like you to have a go at today. I would love it if you could write your own composition and then play one bar on a big drum and one bar on a small drum. If you're at school, as I've said to you, a drum and a table, or you can clap and use your knees. All right? Enjoy, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.